It was a time of getting together with special friends and having an evening of fun and laughter. Let's start with the Christmas invite that was sent out back in 2017 for the Barn Gang Christmas Party, a holiday gathering of friends. Santa always came to the party, but he was so busy, he had to start his journey early to be sure he made it to the party on time. After all, he had all the Christmas gifts for the party for the guest. Everyone was guaranteed a gift, but you had to earn it. That's what made the party fun, and I promise, full of laughs, as you will see later in this video. Dave is always a guarantee for entertainment, and he did not disappoint this year, as you will see at the end of this video. We always played games, and prizes was won, but this year was going to be a little different. Each guest's acting skills was put to the test. I decided it was time to earn those gifts. It was important to RSVP, but I always told the guests to RSVP with what they wanted to eat. I have learned over the years that each guest had their favorites. Dr. D wanted monkey balls. Dina loved her pimento cheese. Vikas had to have his bourbon balls, and Jackie always needed coffee. Cassidy wanted her pumpkin bars, and Marissa requested her cinnamon chocolate cake. Alyssa had to have her broccoli salad, and Dave ate it all. But there was always one that carried that request to the extreme. I won't mention any names, but Evan had many favorites. Turkey hash, sweet cornbread, pistachio salad, hot apple cider, and two kinds of fudge. Now hang with me, especially to the end, when Dave shows us his acting skills. Only Dave would need props to act out his character. While we were eating, we always watch a video looking back over the year. If you were the last to arrive, you had to wear the hat of shame. And if you were the last to RSVP, another hat of shame was worn.
Love y'all. Good thing we're family. I don't even know how to do this.
Twerking.
Yeah, I didn't. Yeah. Did you guess? That was Alyssa's version of twerking.
I wish you could do that, not looking out. I had to come look and pick which one.
I'm basically going to do the stop, so.
You can't say that.
Yeah. I haven't done this part since I was a kid.
Berkey.
Oh. Evan's giving hints. Hopscotch.
Google it. Google it.
Bless Dave's heart. He thinks Google is the answer to all things.
I gotta think about this a second.
Dina is having way too much fun. Listen for her laugh.
You ready?
No. Welcome to the party.
Come on, we have three.
Right, let's see here.
Singing.
Karaoke.
Dancing.
Dancer.
Concert.
Oh, I know.
I know what this is.
Twist and shout.
No.
Taylor Swift.
Misty was having a hard time with her task, but Vikas figured it out. Elvis.
Elvis. Harry. Harry. Harry.
Okay. Samantha takes on the extra challenge. Did you guess it? A chicken laying an egg.
Scholar, get it all tight.
Don't you dare.
Oh, seriously?
No one's been too enthusiastic about when they have to get up and do it.
I like mine. Well,
now it's Dina's turn. You may only see this once. She decided that she needed to make an entrance to get her character across. A runway model.
Runway model.
That's
me.
Okay, here we go. No one thought to use props to get their character across. Only Dave came up with the idea. But we have learned over the years to expect anything with Dave.
I need some props.
You did it. You stole well.
What great memories. We always had a lot of laughs. And I wouldn't trade those gatherings for anything. Once again, a memory that will stand the test of time.